Yes, welcome back to the Statik Institute of Retention. I think we should begin with a quick functionality check. The unit in front of you is made up of a number of elements under your direct control. What these elements are and how they should be used is all for you to discover. The answer might feel out of your reach, but it's not. It's always there, hidden in the corner. Screaming its name like a spoiled child. Well done. That's the spirit. Yes. Thank you. But you did, eventually. Well, this is of course Edith, and she only wakes up when she's certain you'll be going to sleep. I think she finds you a bit unnerving, actually. Who knows what's going on inside that brain? Hello, Dr. Ingen.
That's me, of course, not you.
Just a quick note to let you know the process has started again, and no problems as yet. Subject is listening when I talk and doing as instructed, so right now I'm hopeful of every success.
Sorry I couldn't talk to you in person. I do miss that. I'll try again sometime.
Okay then. Thank you. It's easy to be a little heavy-handed in the beginning, as I'm sure you're aware. But you really don't have to accept your fate if that's not what you want. And apart from any unforeseen malfunctions, I'm going to leave you, well, as alone as one can be in a room with someone else.
all possible consequences, I understand, of this retention, and accept. I understand of this retention.
There you are. I do look forward to that noise. Proof that we're all performing. Obvious, but I'll explain just to be certain. I'm going to show a series of images, and I'd like you to express your feelings by pressing either the happy or sad button. If you find that you feel nothing, just select the emotion you would have had if you did. And please remember, sometimes there are no incorrect answers. Notes. Please disregard. Sorry, can I ask you to re-enter that last one? Just for... well... do it. Perhaps we can try that again when you've had time to reflect. Mrs. Taylor, I'm disappointed.
You know the pain I've gone through already, yet here we are again. Silence.
nothing but silence and endless recorded messages.
I think we both know how this will end.
But if this has any chance of working, we need to work together.
See if we can't delay the inevitable. Don't you agree?
I hope you agree.
Please call me back if you agree.
I think we've been here before, don't you? So I'm just going to carry on. Working on quite an interesting project, actually. Something that might be of use to you, now that I think about it.
I see you chose that one first.
Thank you.
noted. Interesting. Thank you. All you needed was a lot of time and chance to get this far. Wonderful. You're like a machine. But a tractor's a machine also. As is a toaster. Not Edith, though. She's the closest thing to a human I've ever found.